Breaking news out of Norfolk. That is where a judge just sentenced a convicted drug dealer to 5 years in prison. Prosecutors say Howard Harris distributed fentanyl and heroin in the city. They say he got the drugs in Baltimore.
Undercover agents met Harris at the Walmart on Tidewater Drive back in December of last year and arrested him. Investigators say Harris is a major dealer, and this arrest makes a huge dent in the war on drugs in Hampton Roads.